My name is Tarun sir and I am from Andhra Pradesh. I belong to GNU University and I am studying engineering. And my question to you is, I am having a lot of innovative ideas to move ahead in life. And because I am not having courage and as I am being afraid, I can't make a step ahead. I can't just express my innovative ideas to the world. So how to come up with this problem?
Thank you. Thank you for that question, Tarun. Just stay standing for a second. Have you had a good time in Punjab so far, by the way? You've traveled all the way from Andhra to be here in this university. They all been nice to you?
Yeah.
Yes? Good. Well, thank you for being here. I'll answer Tarun's question. Tarun, you can sit down if you like. His question is, he has a lot of innovative ideas. Don't we all? We all have good ideas?
Yes.
Especially when we take a shower in the morning? Or before bedtime? Right? We have innovative ideas. All of us do. But that's not innovation. That is not innovation. That is just random thinking. That is just creative thinking. The term innovation, by the virtue of its definition, can only be used when we put our ideas to action. And engineers, I believe, have the power to change the world. With all the technology and all the, you can solve some of the biggest problems of the world. But if you don't put your ideas into action, don't die with your song inside you. Don't go to your grave with your ideas inside you. Rabindranath Tagore, I think he said in one of his poems, he said, "Spring has passed, summer has gone, and winter is here. Spring has passed, summer has gone, and winter is here. And the song that I wanted to sing remains unsung. Because I have spent my days stringing and unstringing my instrument. Because I have spent my days stringing and unstringing my instrument." Maine taiyari mein itna waqt laga diya hai ki wo jo gana shuru karna tha wo hua hi nahi aur ab shayad mere jeevan mein wo waqt aa gaya hai ki main wo usko kar hi nahi sakta hu. That is going to be a very pathetic situation. Coach Tony Robbins, he calls it, he has a term for it, usko kehte hai dance of denial. What's it called? Dance of denial. Kis cheez ka nritya hai ye? Denial ka. Mera kaam mere samne, I know what I have to do, but I'm dancing the dance of denial. Isko deny ka. Main kuch bhi aur karunga, par apna kaam nahi. I'm finding ways to distract myself. Aur is generation mein to kitni cheeze hain, like today's technology, we have so many things to distract ourselves. Sara din bhi WhatsApp pe jo videos hain, un pe lagao, tabhi to bhi kaafi nahi hai, right? There's so much to distract yourself. So, there is a part of our brain, it's called the lizard brain. Have you heard about this before? So, lizard brain, from an evolutionary perspective, is the part of your brain that wants to keep you safe. It does not want to take any risks. When you meet a stranger, for example, you want to say hello, but your lizard brain will tell you, shut up and sit down. Wait for him or her to say hello first. You've lost an opportunity to ever make a new contact. The lizard brain will stop you. Fear will stop you. These are mental blocks. We'll talk about them. But first thing I want you to do is to have faith in your ideas. Is to believe that your ideas have a potential to make a difference. That's the first thing. That will happen by working on your self-worth. That I can contribute positively to society. I can make a positive contribution. The second thing I want you to do is remove distractions. Kya karna hai? Remove distraction. Declutter your life. Just like if you have a desk, kareeba mere desk mein ho jata hai aise. Like 15-20 days tak pile up hote hote mujhe keyboard dhoondne ki jagah nahi milti. Keyboard kahan pada hua hai? Then I clean everything. Try karke dekhna, Tarun. Just one day or 2 days. Shut off your Facebook, your WhatsApp, your Twitter, and your shut off your Wi-Fi pretty much. Khali desk pe baithna hai, koi aur book nahi honi chahiye, pen and paper and you are there. Maybe a phone, only with the phone function. No other function. Sit in that place. 15-20 minute mein aapke dimaag mein khalbali mach. Lizard will say, Wi-Fi on kar le yaar. Lizard wants you to have time pass. Yaar ye kar le, wo kar le, koi aur book utha le. When you say no, phir pata kya hoga? Aap hain aur aapka idea hai. Aur ekant hai. Is you and your idea will demand action from you. फिर लिजर्ड बोलेगी छोड़ना यार, दो मिनट सांस ले लेते हैं, चाय पी लेते हैं, ये कर लेते हैं, मेडिटेट कर ले पहले ये, ओके, इट विल गिव यू 20 डिफरेंट आइडियाज. देन यू विल थिंक, ओ लेट मी फील गुड टुडे, नो व्हेन आई विल डू दिस द डे आई एम फीलिंग गुड. डज दैट हैपन विद यू? यस और नो? लेट मी, आई विल गो टू द जिम ऑन द डे दैट आई एम फीलिंग एक्टिव. होता है ना ऐसे, ऑन द डे यू आर फीलिंग एक्टिव, उस दिन तो वैसे ही जरूरत नहीं है जिम जाने की, राइट? It's on the day. So what happens is, Jeremy Bruner, famous Harvard psychologist, he said this very powerful words. You are more likely to act yourself into feeling than to feel yourself into action. Let me repeat it, or fir main samjhaunga aapko. You are more likely to act yourself into feeling than to feel yourself into action. What he means is, don't wait to feel good in order to act good. Act first, the feeling will follow. So, agar aap kuch likhna chahte hain, I have liberal arts students here also. I have people who are content writers also. Kuch bhi. To aapko pata hai, mujhe char page ye creative kuch cheez likhni hai. You'll delay it. You sit down, thoda sa problem. Write the first 4 lines, 5 lines, 6 lines. There is no Wi-Fi. There are no distractions. There's nothing on you. It's a clean desk. By after the 10 or 15 minutes, you will go into a state of mind which is called flow. What's it called? Flow. Psychologists call it a state of flow, like dancers, like singers, performers, sports persons. You see, wo thoda jaise warm up hote hain, uske baad then they can dance with their eyes closed. And singers, if you see Atif Aslam or you see, what's his name? Arijit Singh in live performances, they start closing their eyes and they're singing. So the warm up was there and now they've entered a magical state. It is called the flow state. They are operating from muscle memory. But imagine the stage pe Arijit Singh is singing with his eyes closed and then he's checking his WhatsApp and it can't happen, right? So let me go back and start. The first thing is believe in your ideas. Believe your ideas are powerful. Believe you can make a difference with your ideas. The second thing is declutter. Remove distractions. Jo cheez aapke aur aapke goal ke beech mein khadi hai, wo aapki dushman hai, usko hata de. Remove that thing. It is better. Then what will happen? It's you and your goal. How long will you wait? How long will you postpone it? Someday you'll start, when you start taking action, and not the first step, the fourth, fifth, sixth, seventh step, you'll go into the flow state and then you'll start moving forward. Ye har painter ke saath hota hai, I'm sure photographers or videographers ke saath hota hai, workout mein hota hai. The day you feel like horrible, aaj gym nahi jana. A treadmill pe pahunch gaye, aapne treadmill on kar diye, aapko lag raha hai bas girne wala ho. And you speed it up a little, and the first 5 minutes, 6 minutes, oxygen intake is improving in the body, right? Some music is going on, your mood is getting better. 10 minute baad, jo aap apne aap ko ghasit kar gym lekar aaye the, now suddenly you are feeling better. Jeremy Bruner, famous Harvard psychologist, he said this: you are more likely to act yourself into feeling than to feel yourself into action. Agar aap ye intezar karenge, the day I feel good, I will do that thing, to wo saal mein do baar aayega. और उस दिन भी आपका दिन करेगा यार, आज पिकनिक मना लेते हैं, आई एम फीलिंग सो गुड, उस दिन काम करने का दिन नहीं होगा. सो कमिट योरसेल्फ टू एक्शन, दैट इज हाउ. एंड यू आल्सो टॉक्ड अबाउट इनोवेटिव आइडियाज एंड हाउ यू डोंट हैव द, इसको क्रिएटिव कॉन्फिडेंस कहते हैं, दिस इज कॉल्ड क्रिएटिव कॉन्फिडेंस. इन ऑर्डर टू इंक्रीज योर क्रिएटिव कॉन्फिडेंस, देयर माइट बी सम मेंटल ब्लॉक्स इन योर माइंड, आई वॉन्ट यू टू आइडेंटिफाई दम एंड रिमूव दम. साइकोलॉजिस्ट से देयर इज समथिंग कॉल्ड फियर ऑफ सक्सेस. वी ऑल नो द फियर ऑफ फेलियर, राइट? Have you ever heard of the fear of success? There is a fear of success also. It's called the tall poppy syndrome. Poppy flowers? Imagine in a garden, there are like 15 flowers. Unme se ek phool jo hai sabse uncha hai. It's the tallest flower. Agar kisi ko phool todna hoga, sabse pehle kisko todenge? To sabse uncha hai. Some people inherently project ke bilkul completion mein aa jate hain, phir usko chhod dete hain. Nahi yaar, agar ye bahut acha ho gaya, to problem ho jayegi. मैं फेमस हो जाऊंगा. तो मैं फेमस हो गया तो और प्रॉब्लम हो जाएगी, क्योंकि लोग को कहेंगे ये फेमस हो गया, ये तो काबिल ही नहीं है फेमस होने के. तो इसलिए पहले मैं इसको आइडिया को फाड़ के फेंक दूं. देयर गोज अ गुड आइडिया इनटू द डस्टबिन. देयर इज द डेथ ऑफ एन आइडिया. अ डेथ ऑफ एन आइडिया इज वर्स देन द डेथ ऑफ अ ह्यूमन बीइंग. ह्यूमन बीइंग्स, वी ऑल गोना डाई वन डे, यस और नो? Ideas we can bring to life by putting our energy, by putting our efforts into them. So have faith in your ideas. Sometimes people will laugh at your ideas also. Yes or no? Yes. दोस्तों, किसी कवि ने खूब ही जवाब दिया इसका कि जब जब किसी पे जग हंसा है तब-तब उसने इतिहास रचा है, तब-तब उसने इतिहास रचा है। तो लोग, अगर आपके आइडिया पे लोग हंसते हैं तो अच्छी बात है ना। आई थिंक ओशो ने कहा था, बखूबी कहा है, अगर लोग आप पे हंसने अच्छी बात है, उनकी सेहत के लिए अच्छा। आप सोशल सर्विस कर रहे हो यार, आजकल के जमाने में किसी को हंसा रहे हो अपनी कीमत पे, दैट्स अ गुड थिंग, नथिंग रॉन्ग विद दैट। बट यू सी, यू शुड नॉट एक्सपेक्ट, एवरीबडी शुड अप्रिशिएट योर आइडिया, दैट्स अ रॉन्ग एक्सपेक्टेशन। यू शुड नॉट एक्सपेक्ट एवरीबडी शुड accept and they should appreciate and they should acknowledge your ideas. No, they cannot see what you can see. Your idea is here inside your mind, it's your vision. Logon ko nazar nahi aa raha. Jab kisi ne kaha hoga, Wright brothers ne ya unse pehle jo bhi log plane banane ki koshish kar rahe the, hum metal ka bana hua ek cheez ko hawa mein udayenge, to log hase yaar, come on. Jab ban gaya uska model phir bhi log hase, how can this metal thing fly in the air? It's impossible, never possible. Until they proved it to the world. And then everybody lines up for media interviews for them. So have faith. And if people are laughing, that's okay. When you were a child, you did not care about what other people think about your ideas. Yes or no? Yes, sir. Agar aapko Maggie khani thi hare pyaaz aur mirch ke saath, aur mummy ke piche padke aap banwa lete wo Maggie, hai na, kuch na kuch karke. You apne idea itni jaldi nahi chhodte the. You did not give up your ideas so soon. Why then as an adult, hum apne ideas ko itni jaldi chhod dete? Keep them in your heart, accept that the world will not understand them, pursue and follow. Some of them will work, some of them will not work, and that's okay. That's okay. Hope that answers your question. Thank you.